Hello friends, yesterday we have started chapter number 1, chemical equation and chemical reactions. Today we are going to learn about the types of chemical reactions. So friends, total important 4 types are there. First is combination reaction, another is friends decomposition reaction, third one is displacement reaction, and friends fourth is oxidation and reduction reactions. In this video friends, we will learn about all of this one by one, but first of all let's introduce all the reactions basically or primarily. First, combination reaction is to combine when two or more than two components together combines and form one molecule is called, or compound is called, combination reaction. Second friends is decomposition reaction. In decomposition reaction, when one molecule is divided into two or more parts, it is called decomposition reaction friends. Then displacement reaction. Displacement is also a two types. First is monodisplaced or single displacement reaction, and second is friends double displacement reaction. As you have learned friends in standard 9th, when lower active metal is displaced by higher active metal, it is called displacement reaction. We will learn about it. Oxidation and reduction reaction are also two different types in which exchange of oxygen and hydrogen takes place, or addition and removal of hydrogen and oxygen takes place in it friends. We will learn all of them one by one, but first of all let's start combination reaction. Please remember friends, combination reaction in which when two or more components combines and form one product, this reaction is called friends combination reaction. Two or more than two components, in component we can consider element or compound or anything, form a single product, it is called combination. One more thing here you have to remember friends in combination reaction, and that is combination reaction is always friends exothermic reaction. Which type of reaction? Exothermic reaction means energy releases, always energy releases during the reaction, and that's why this is combination reaction, exothermic reaction. Let's take few examples of it friends. First of all, carbon in solid form, it is also known as coke, right, or coal. Coal is burning with oxygen friends of air in gaseous form. It will produce friends carbon dioxide, CO2. This is, you can see, two carbon and oxygen, two reactants are there and they are producing product. So simple thing, two reactants are combines to produce one product, that's why this is combination reaction. In combination reaction friends, always right hand side energy is released, and that's why it is called exothermic reaction. So this is one example of combination reaction. Another example, hydrogen gas friends react with oxygen gas and produces water molecule. It is liquid in room temperature, at room temperature, that's why it is written here. Plus energy is released, and that's why this is also friends, we can say, combination reaction. Hydrogen gas, oxygen gas combines and produces water molecule friends. One more example here, let's consider of combination reaction. If CaO, it is quicklime, its chemical name is calcium oxide friends, and the common name is quicklime, react with water molecule H2O, and we obtain friends CaOH twice, that is slaked lime. Please remember, this is slaked lime, also chemically calcium hydroxide. So calcium hydroxide is produced by combining calcium oxide quicklime with water, and calcium hydroxide slaked lime is produced. This is also, friends, example of combination reactions. So there are 1, 2, and 3 total examples we have seen. All these examples are of combination reaction, friends. All they are, friends, exothermic reactions. So please remember it.